When solving problems with released web applications and services, you might have a rough time if you don't know which code matches the deployed binaries or where to start investigating. To reduce downtime, use Visual Studio Ultimate 2013 with the Microsoft Monitoring Agent, or MMA, so you can find and fix problems faster. The MMA can work alone or with System Center to monitor exceptions and performance events. After you save these events to an IntelliTrace log file, open the file in Visual Studio Ultimate. From the file, you can have Visual Studio find and open the solution matching the log info and the deployed binaries. You can then examine the recorded events and start debugging from an event. This takes you directly to application code where the event happened. Here you can fully use all of the Visual Studio Ultimate diagnostic tools. All right, let's check out how this actually works. You built your application with Team Build, so now you have a deployment package and a build manifest. The monitoring agent needs the build manifest for the IntelliTrace file. This helps Visual Studio find the matching solution so you can go directly to the application code when you start debugging from an event. You can get the monitoring agent as a free download or with System Center. It's quick and easy to install the agent on your production server. You deploy your application and make sure the build manifest goes in the application's root folder. Start monitoring your app. Make sure to specify where the agent should put the IntelliTrace file. You can use light or detailed monitoring. As people use your app, you get feedback that it's really slow, so you check it out. You take a snapshot to create the IntelliTrace file. You can share this file with others to investigate the problem. After you open the file, right away you notice that Visual Studio offers to find and open the solution that matches this log. Why not? Let's go for it. Visual Studio looks for the matching solution in Team Foundation version control using the build info from the IntelliTrace file. Wow, look at that. It finds the exact version that got deployed. If you're working in a branch other than the release branch, Visual Studio automatically creates a workspace for this code. If you have work in progress, Visual Studio shelves that work. Now that you've got the correct solution open, you focus on the recorded events. You investigate a performance event and see the slowest calls with call tree information and other details recorded when the user interaction was slow. When you start debugging from this event, you go to the correct application code. This also works if you debug code that's not in the solution because Visual Studio finds the symbols automatically. You can build this solution, so now you can use all of the Visual Studio Ultimate tools, such as Code Lens and Code Maps, to help you find and fix the problem. In this video, you've seen how Visual Studio Ultimate 2013 and the Microsoft Monitoring Agent can help you find and fix problems faster.